Formed 6 years ago as a recreational activity in their native Winnipeg in Canada, the crash test dummies are the most unlikely of pop stars. Even they describe their success as a happy accident. Here they are on the beat with their tribute to Oliver Hardy.
Once there was this kid who got into an accident and couldn't come to school. But when he finally came back, his hair had turned from black into bright white. He said that it was from when the cars had smashed his explain it, they'd always just be
back on the beat with the title track of their second album, God Shuffled His Feet.
God
Next week on The Beat, we'll be back armed and extremely dangerous, coming into your homes to a soundtrack that includes Iggy Pop, the Osric Tentacles and Fatima Mansions. Our film Under the Spotlight next week, team...